Hi everyone. So for Thursday's class, I had you read Amy Gutman's Democracy and Democratic Education. And I want you, in your responses to this video discussion, I want you to think about one of two things. So first, you could consider civic virtue. So I want you to do two things in considering civic virtue. One, what does Amy Gutman mean by civic virtue? And then two, you might answer, how well schools do at fostering civic virtue, or if they work against fostering civic virtue. So that's contemporary schools now. Do they foster this kind of civic virtue? And then the second question comes near the end of the article. She talks about the difference between philosophy and democracy. And she says, quote, democratic education embraces the insight of liberal neutrality, but it rejects the view that individual freedom is therefore the only legitimate end of education democracy. So she says that democracy necessarily takes priority over philosophy when deciding what to do for students in a classroom. I want you to think about other theorists that we've read. So Plato, Dewey, Rousseau, Baldwin. Would these theorists like agree with Gutman, or do they disagree with her? So those are your two options. So either one, you can think about civic virtue, and then two, you can think about this debate between philosophy and democracy that Gutman is setting up, and how other theorists that we've read might respond. All right, I look forward to hearing your responses. And as always, if you need me, you can drop into my Zoom hours from 11 to 2 on Wednesdays and Fridays. Have good weekends.